our ambassador wanted before we recommend the case to MCI, we should visit the university and see the facilities here. And that is what for I have come over here. And generally now we had made in fact we have decided and sent the letters to various universities where Indian students are studying, that our representative from embassy will go and see the facilities there for Indian students and meet the university staff, rectors, deans, and have a personal interaction with the students also. And this will continue year by year, and we will see that where every facility is there. 100% cannot be there in an institution, but where say 90%, 95% facilities are available, those universities will be recommended for MCI registration. Who fail and who have problems, who create problems, they will not be recommended. So this is the first visit in this direction. And of course, on my visit, I have interacted with the respectable rector, deans, the faculty. They have shown me every department. And I feel that it is a very good university. There are very good facilities, and teachers are, they really want to come forward and teach students to their best. That is what the impression I have got by today's meeting. And I also like the atmosphere here, the space, and what should be the academic atmosphere that is available here. What we imagine, like it's a very facility for student space, in the classrooms, other facilities, if you look, they are, I would say, very, very good. Because I have visited one or two other universities also, but I find that this is equally good university. And hopefully, it will, we will soon, after going back, we will recommend, and I feel that the university will be taken into, by the MCI recognition. So this is about the part of MCI certification. There are about I've seen that there are about 49 Indian students here at present, and if those students have any issues, anything they want to ask me. I am not only education officer, but I am counselor officer also here in embassy. If they have any issues regarding passports, regarding attestations, about their, some students go for loans in the banks for their studies. We do the, legal work for those issues. So they are always welcome. My phone number is on the website, and I think you know my name. My name is B.S. Bisht, and I am counselor and education officer, and I am second secretary in the embassy. So you are free to come visit whenever you can come, not with any issue. If someone wants to have just a talk with me, they are always welcome. We are open, and you can interact, come over and visit. The same is we have told the faculty members, anyone going to India, anyone wants visa facilities or kind of any issues related to India, they can always approach me in the embassy or for say ambassador. Ambassador is also very open. He takes keen interest in education activities and cultural activities. And he visits different universities also. I hopefully he will come over here also after this recognition.
And you can always invite him also for your function and always come and meet him. So he takes keen interest in educational activities at cultural activities. That is what I want to convey. And I feel that for students, generally during my stay of 1 year here, the kind of problems I have heard from the side of students, there are no problems here, but and I haven't heard any problem from this university. But generally, students have issues related to their agents, the hostel facilities, or the kind of fight with each other and these things. So once you are in a foreign country, I believe that you have to, you are here to study. Parents are looking forward to you to be a doctor and come back to India and play a role in building up the country, give the medical facilities out there, be a good doctor in India. So with that motto, I feel all students look like studious students here, and that's a very good sign. And the atmosphere is very good here. So I believe your motto should be to study, get your diploma, and go back to India, pass MCI test, and join Indian government service or any service. And I would be I would like to tell you that in Indian Armed Forces also, last year around 8 to 10 students qualified for direct commissioned officers in Indian Medical Corps. So if you pass the MCI test, and you can straight away join Indian Army as commissioned officers also. Only the physical fitness should be there. So I hope, I have heard that people have participated in wrestling, two of the students here, and they have done, they have won some medals and others. So keep it up in sports activities, and there are always good things and bad things. There is always good company and bad company. It is you to choose. You see, so you have to develop good habits. Everyone has to, find his own ways to it. How to not to take the bad company or bad habits. You see, such things never pay back at the end of it. And at this stage, student life should be with less of money one should live. Less of the parents' money is spent. After all, it's a hard-earned money which they will be sending to you. They are sending to you here. Yeah. So always see that you can save. Not that eat well, dress well, but no bad habits and no overspend. So the student life should be like that. And if you go and once you pass the exams, once you are in service, you can have your own way and good life, whatever it is. But at this stage, where you are students, you should not, you should live with your whatever the money comes from, not to want more and not to waste them. So this is my personal advice, and I hope all you are good students, and you will do well, and you will do everything to put the institution in NCIS. So I think that body should be over.
Thank you so much.
And if any issues, you can tell me. You have a very good dean here. I have interacted with the rector also. He is very, very good person. And so you can ask anything if you have anything to ask.
Hi, my name is Dr. Raju. Mm-hmm. I'm a PhD student, first year from International.
and the graduation. I competed in 2012. As you said, my friends, six of my friends, they are working in Indian Army Forces.
Right.
They are selected and they are doing very good job.
Right.
No, I think this university should get MCA recognized because very good university.
Yes.
My professor is also very good. He helped us and everyone. I joined under contractor Om Tekas. He is helping me very much. So please consider this university and this.
No. There was some delay or some kind of a, you know, communication gap or kind of a thing. But it will be done. That's not a problem, and that is why I'm here. Already 70% job is already done because we wanted some kind of a clarifications from Education Ministry and other that has been done. So the main thing is that we will be interacting more now, in a way. And our ambassador he feels that we should also look into. You go and see the facilities, meet students also and know everything before anything can be done. So this is a good thing. You know, we are not doing on paperwork only, we will be practically going, visiting and meeting and seeing ourselves and taking your point of view that university has every facility for practical activities and other things. Because we heard from some students in other universities that they have this particular department, there is no teacher or this thing, or that they have no proper facilities for practical experiences and other things. So here we are getting positive results, and that's why we are.
But I want to tell you that here students are very good at knowledge because my professor every day used to tell that your Indian students are very good at studies. Mm-hmm. We like them. So you have to help us.
No. 100%. Maybe we will do once. Now be assured that we will be. This university will remain in our district.
Thank you very much for this.
Thank you. Any other? Okay.
Hello, sir. My name is Shashank. I am from fifth course, sir. Uh-huh. I'm studying. I think my classmates are here. They are also from fifth year. And first of all, welcome to our academy, sir.
Thank you.
And I'm very thankful that you responded to our email, which we personally wrote to you. And the dean and every staff, they have been very supportive since we are studying first year. And I hope there are no problems with the academy, actually. Because we have many problems in first year, but we got solved, like, in a manner, like in the course of time we had told our issues with our dean, and our contractor, he is not our contractor Rombai, but he helped us to, you know, like interact how to get to you. Actually, we were at the event when ambassador came, and we were also like thankful to him that he responded in a way. And our problem only thing is now NCA, that's it, I think so, because in academics, it's good actually. They have facilities, they have advanced departments, and teachers are very supportive actually. They know good English. And from behalf of my friends, I think only problem is MCA.
No, that is not issue. That is not issue.
Yeah, so we are in fifth year actually. So I hope this problem ends soon. And
as soon as.
Yeah, and I'm very thankful to the team. Actually, she responded well. She interacted direct with the students, like what is the problem and everything. And we are thankful that you accepted our invitation to come to the academy. And hope we'll write things. We'll meet soon after 6 years.
Yes.
Yeah. And
anytime. Yes. Suppose we are, you know, sometimes we are unable to move. Anyone visiting me, they can always drop in and meet us, and convey your business. Even I have told Dean and head of international department, if they come over to me, they can drop in anytime. I'm there from morning to evening, even late evening. So it's not a problem. And this issue it's already been done. Other formalities we have to do.
Okay, sir. Thank you. I'm looking forward to meeting you.
Thank you. आपका जो ये है इनका एक यू हैव एक्सेस एंड यू मॉनिटर द एवरी स्टूडेंट व्हाट दे आर डूइंग. हां रजिस्ट्री में सबने अपने पेरेंट्स को वो दिए हुए हैं. यहां का बड़ा अच्छा सिस्टम लगा मेरे को कि उसमें एवरीवन कैन सी योर परफॉर्मेंस योर पेरेंट्स कैन यस यस दैट इज अ वेरी गुड सिस्टम व्हिच इज ओनली हियर इन दिस यूनिवर्सिटी. And I think you should give that code to your parents also, so they can look out. Everyone, I hope everyone has given it.
No,
yeah, okay. So this is good thing. At least they know that you know you are not scared of telling your parents how you are doing. So it's a very good thing which has happened here. And rest make it then play some games. स्पोर्ट इवेंट्स करिए कुछ अपना कल्चरल इवेंट्स हैं कई कुछ बच्चों ने परफॉर्मेंस की थी 26 जनवरी को हमारे यहाँ तो कोई गाने में अच्छा है कोई किसी चीज़ में है तो दे कैन ऑलवेज वी कैन इनवाइट देम इन सम फंक्शंस. तो इस बार भी हमने आठ दस कुछ लोगों को बुलाया था डिफरेंट यूनिवर्सिटी से. सो योर यूनिवर्सिटी कैन ऑल्सो प्ले है if there are some good performers, good singers, they can come over. किसी भी चीज़ में हो so they can come over on such occasions. So let us जब भी कभी ऐसा कोई इवेंट्स होंगे we can invite your group to perform there or in our functions. और बाकी किसी के documents से related तो कोई problem नहीं है. Keep your documents safely. कई बच्चों का ये प्रॉब्लम आता है कि खासकर कुछ यूनिवर्सिटीज के बच्चों का हम देखते हैं कि लॉस ऑफ पासपोर्ट फ्रीक्वेंटली होता है. इफ यू लूज योर पासपोर्ट twice देन यू बिकम अ हैबिचुअल लूजर ऑफ योर डॉक्यूमेंट्स देन देयर मे बी प्रॉब्लम्स. सो कीप अ कॉपी ऑफ थिंग इन योर बैग एंड कीप दैट थिंग इन अ लॉक एंड की काइंड ऑफ थिंग द मेन डॉक्यूमेंट्स पासपोर्ट वगैरह वगैरह उसको हमेशा हर जगह ले जाने से गुम होने का डर रहता है. तो एक ये इशू रहता है. दूसरा जहाँ पे भी रह रहे हैं वेर एवर यू आर स्टेइंग उसका एक डीड कराइए जो हु आर स्टेइंग आउटसाइड ट्राई टू लिव इन द हॉस्टल दैट इज बहुत सेफर स्पेशली गर्ल्स आई बिलीव. एंड जो जो बाहर रह रहे हैं जो उसका पूरा जो लीगलाइज होता है डीड that should be done with the householder. और वो address आपके जो आपका stay paper है that address should be there in this. कोई भी चीज़ होता है तो लोग उस address पे जाएंगे आप. So addresses of your stay should match with your stay paper. And late nights should be avoided wherever it is. All mature guys, so I have nothing much to say. You can read, you can have very good hobbies. Ask the internet, find things of your interest. Anything more? आप लोगों को कोई अपनी MCI वगैरह का तो ये हो ही जाएगा. The thing is that issue is that very good students with good percentages should come.
Yes, of course.
They should be such students should be brought who have very good academic qualifications and who really want to be doctors. इस तरह का वो रहना चाहिए. एक बार जो इस तरह के लोगों को लाया जाए. रियल में भाई
हम लोग की कोशिश यही रहती है,
ये है कि, उनका
कि अच्छे बच्चे आए.
ज्यादा कोशिश ये करनी चाहिए फर्स्ट क्लास हो उन सब्जेक्ट्स में.
हमारे तरफ से सपोर्ट में किसी तरह की कमी नहीं होती है.
ये है इसका ध्यान रखा जाए और रिस्पांसिबिलिटी जो बच्चे लाते हैं उनकी तरफ पूरी रिस्पांसिबिलिटी होनी चाहिए. कभी भी कोई हम लोग तो हैं पर इमीडिएट
100% हेल्प मिलता है, कोई दिक्कत नहीं इस चीज़ का।